in the moment and it's good for us. We feel good. We feel we trust in ourselves, in the way that we play. But it's true that we, after 29 games, we are a real contender now for the top four. I think it's today, if we assess the season, I think it's fantastic and it's a very good season we are doing. And it's a reality that we are there, second on the table. And now it's the last period of the season that we must to be focused and concentrate and try to give our best and try to fight to them.
Chelsea had that nice 10-point cushion. I just need to look over their shoulders a little bit more now to see Tottenham coming behind them. So I think it's interesting. Obviously, my concern is more at the other end. And I think it's going to be an interesting game because Tottenham are going to need to try and come here and win based on them having a chance of going all the way and winning the title. And it's a very important game for us because we really need points at this stage.